Rich Gannon was an NFL journeyman who struggled to find his place in the league during his first 11 seasons. But one fateful February day, everything changed, and Gannon soon found himself on a collision course with Raiders immortality. Prior to joining the Silver and Black, Gannon was a fourth-round Patriots pick who was nearly converted to running back. Instead, he was traded to Minnesota and spent his 11-year career on three different teams, never starting more than 12 games in a single season. At one point, Gannon was out of the league for an entire year following shoulder surgery, but in February 1999, Gannon signed with the Oakland Raiders, joining hotshot coach John Gruden and Hall of Fame receiver Tim Brown to revitalize the franchise. Once under center in Oakland, the Raiders developed into one of the most feared teams in the league, and from seemingly out of nowhere, Gannon turned into one of the league's best quarterbacks. His improving accuracy and mobility were a perfect fit in Gruden's West Coast offense, and what's more is that Gannon was a passionate, vocal leader who kept his team focused and who never backed down from challenging his coach and his teammates. With his limitless work ethic, a perfect system fit, and dynamic additions like Jerry Rice and Charlie Garner, Gannon took his play and the Raiders to another level. During his first four seasons in Oakland, the team posted 41 victories and appeared in Super Bowl 37. In Oakland, Gannon was a two-time first-team All-Pro, made four consecutive Pro Bowls, was a two-time Pro Bowl MVP, and was the 2002 NFL MVP. After 18 years and a host of injuries, Gannon called it a career. Following his time in the NFL, he spent 16 years working for CBS, and he remained a vocal voice in the Raiders community. These days, he's one of the most loved Raiders in history. Thank you so much for tuning into this episode of Silver and Black Saga. Be sure to like and subscribe for more.